little bit for the computer to find its idle again. You know, you disconnect the battery. But I got it so I can drive it in and out, at least have access to my one stall garage. So I cut the floorboard out of the S10. I'm going to be bringing the cab in soon. And I'll use the transmission tunnel to fill in the hole where the front of the cab is going to be, obviously. All right, guys. Running out of things to say. Talk to you later.